My name is Bang Seli. Today I'm going to present about Learning Culture Training Program. I am the external trainer of Julie Company, and then the overview of the training program. I've conducted a training program in Perfect Food Manufacturing Sendra Berhad. That is Julie. The biscuit that we always eat with cheese is peanut butter. I think everyone know, right?
Yeah, I think you guys all hungry, is it?
Yes. Okay, another one is I conducted this training program for three sessions. The session one is culture and value, and then second is culture and value. Another one is change and organization development strategy. So the material that I use is common, like laptop, projectors, everything. Okay, now I'm presenting to the superior levels in representative employees, because the Julie company is too huge of the employees, too much. We cannot conduct everything, all everyone in the meeting room. Then we will explode everything. So we go to select few of the representative of employees. Okay. So this is the overview of the three topics. The first one is set of shared mental expectations that guide interpretation and action in organization by define proper behavior for different situations. Over there, we also got strong culture and weak culture. Is it anybody who know what is strong culture and weak culture? Can you give any example of it? Strong culture, like for example, like motivation, everything. Okay, correct. Teamwork. Anymore? For example, of weak culture, like always exceptionalism, right? Okay. So this is HRD strategy. HRD is human resource development. That is a framework of helping employees develop their personal and organizational skills, knowledge, and ability. So from there, it's also a systematic and planned activity designed by an organization. And it is a HR department to provide its members with the necessary skills to meet current and future demands. And lastly, that I choose for the topic is change in organization development strategy. Change is important because every company, it won't be forever the same. Like for example, now I'm learning for this culture, and then for 10 years after, I need to use the same culture again. And because we technology is changing, I mean our generation also changing from generation X, Y, Z. Now it's different already. So now I'm going to talking about culture and values. Okay, what is culture? Culture is a music, is it? Or arts, dance, or heritage. It depends. Culture is very huge. For me, culture is like a seed for myself. Because culture, when we grow up, first we also got culture already. How our mom treat us first. How we use chopstick. Correct? Chinese, not everyone will know how to use chopstick, but they all try to learn. That's the culture of Chinese. For example, like Malay, when you go into their house, first they need to greet. Salam ito, let it greet for everybody, right? Okay. Sorry, just now the wording is quite big. Now change the, it becomes small already, sorry. So culture is what makes you stranger when you are away from home. So like for example, like me, I go to National Service at Selangor. So I didn't in Malay, I in Kuching. So from there, I need to learn the culture at Selangor. They are different from Kuching a little bit. For example, what is the weather? Like I was here, 7 o'clock, all the sun is very bright already. But over there, 7 o'clock is still dark. Right? And then, okay. Culture is well organized, united, divided into two fundamental aspects, a body of artifact and system of custom. This is also a quote from Bonislaw Malinowski. Okay. This picture is quite special, but it's real. That's a real eagle that they can carry up kangaroo with it. That for sure. Okay. The culture is like a to a girls. It's full of expectation in plans in order to success and first well, focus with bare excellence outcome. Like that, culture is a sum of all forms of art, of love, of thoughts. So everyone in here is really have learned, right? Yeah. Certain of the people like they have disaster over there, they really need help, need love, concern, everyone. These are a little bit of types of culture, in like belief, language, custom, ritual, this all are about religion. Culture is very huge. So at here I go to value. Values is important and lasting belief. Ideas share and members of culture about what is good or bad and is desirable and undesirable. Then I want to ask some of the questions. Can anybody give me an example of values to us? For you, what is the values?
Loyalty.
Loyalty, yes. Any more?
Honesty?
Yes, correct.
Commitment to work?
Yes, correct. Any more?
Responsibility.
Yeah, okay. It's very good.
Trust?
Trust, yes. Okay. Besides that, anyone know why value is important to us? Why? Value is like a belief for us, correct? So, what we do, we need to trust ourselves. Like for example, now we are doing assignment in here. So we are rushing on time, but we need to motivate ourselves that we can do it, right? Even though it's rushing on time, but we do the best that we have, right? So this is different types of values. There is moral values. Moral values is like what the sounds you all talk about it. It's like honesty, responsibility. Everyone we know. Ideological values and social values and ethic values. These are some of characteristics of culture. Culture is to be shared and to be learned. Why we need to learn culture? Sorry, the audience cannot see. I also don't know. Maybe it's a technical problem. Okay. So, sorry. Okay, now I go for onion diagram. Onion is a diagram from Hustin. This diagram is very special. And it's not the onion that we eat every day. This is a diagram that using its every layers to mention of our behavior of a human being. And then, for example, the outside of the layer of the onion is talk about symbol. What is symbol? After that, the second one is hero and ritual. Ritual is like our religion, what we believe, what we eat. Okay. And then this one is the function of the cultural values. is provide a set of rules by each autonomy, and then serve as a basic for attitude, belief, and behavior. It also guide the action and decision making of ourselves. And then it also gives a direction to live and solve a common problem. Like for example, some of the common problems that we know that, for example, common problem that, for example, like now we are knowing like for example, I go to TSKA for 2-3 years ago lah. And then over there, for me, because I don't know anybody over there and I don't know the culture over there, so before that I also make a lot of mistakes. But from there I also it become a direction for me to improve myself and learn the culture over there. And it also influences how to preserve and react to others, reflect and person identity, and provide a basis for self-evaluation. These are type of culture diversity. Like for example, in Malaysia we got different culture, different religion. Like and in our class here, we got Malay, we got Chinese, we got Eurasian, and then we got different races like Iban or Melayu. Okay, these are some of the popular culture. This is some of the celebrity that I like also. So I think everyone will know who is this, right? This quite familiar, right? Some of the foreign culture, they are dancing, and then these are the Koreans, how their culture, they are praying for it, and some of the Indian dance, and this one I think everyone know, alright, the last one. The last one is the money of prosperity. Okay, so this is the corporate culture. Corporate culture consists of corporate vision, shared value, belief, communication, leadership, learning, assumption, and last experience. So for every company, we have mission and vision and core value that we need to achieve. Like for example, employees, they are one team group, and then they need to work hard and do together, work smart, and follow the instructions to achieve the goal of the company that they set. Okay. Culture is created. Vision, value are most important. It's for theory versus theory use. We tell story, we enforce theory use. And in fact, physical, environmental, and consequences are necessary. Everything that we do, all have consequences. Some of the consequences is good, and some of the consequences is maybe is not achieve our expectation. But we also will learn how to adapt from it. So this is a certain reason of culture. This is low turnover, good team spirit, high productivity, and high employee loyalty and profit increase. For me, I got this is some example of low turnover. Like for example, Google company have a low turnover, and they have a good culture, and then they have the rank being awarded of the company that they have a best culture. If a company that has a best culture, that means the employees all are happy working in the workplace, and the turnover, like for example, the employer, then the employees is less as resignation. Example of the achievement of culture. Like for example, this is a Zybold Corp. This is online shoes retailer. He is in 2005, he gets the award of best culture. And in 2013, and in 2010, he got the number 4 ranking in the best fortune culture. That scene is a good culture. They have one research team and research on it. So, he is the CEO of thisdipole.com. He is for me. If the culture value in this organization, the organization, he very emphasized on culture. And he achieved 1 million in sales. He now is top 23 of Fortune list in 2013. He always said a word, have fun. The game is a lot of more enjoyable when you are trying to do more than just make money. So this company, he got one culture of it. It's like now he conduct two interviews. First interview is like for example now I'm the employer. I'm employed Cherry. And Jerry come to interview, right? I come to interview. First, I will see for the experience. And then, she can adapt the culture of the organization or not. If she cannot adapt the culture of the organization, in within 2 weeks, they are willing to pay £2,000 salary to let she leave the organization. They only hiring some of the employees that can adapt to the company culture. This is achievement of the Starbucks company also. This achievement is, we can see the green line. The green line is the Starbucks Corporation. From there, in 2009 until 2014, their revenue is increased from in 2014, they earn about 4.50 million. This is some of the picture that everyone if can go to try for this, but for me, I never try for it because I really don't dare for it. Okay. There any questions? Okay.
What do you consider foreign culture?
Foreign culture. Foreign culture is like like currency. Like foreigners, like the culture over there is different, like the way of dressing and the way of dressing in Malaysia are different. Okay. Besides that, the culture over there is more open compared to Malaysia. Malaysia is still counted as conservative a little bit. Right? So is there any question? Okay.
What is example of value?
Example of values. Example of values is like belief, know, like responsibility, commitment, honesty, like that. Okay, is there any question more? Okay.
What is storytelling that connect to culture?
Storytelling connect to culture. It's like employer is telling a story like that, then they explain to you, like for example, I get a company, it's like a food importer company, and then they will tell you that our competitor got a new technology and a new machinery. I think our company will be can improve in that line, right? So this is the way, like storytelling. After that, then for that, that's a changes for company to achieve more success. Any more question? From here, I got one role play for everyone to have fun. So I need everyone's commitment on it. So first, I will find one volunteer to one instruction. Anyone want to be a volunteer? Okay, nice. From here, we're giving a instruction, like for example, now A, I give you, for example, like A is for A.
A is
for A. Yes. Right. B is like, yeah, everyone remember, everyone also participate on it, A, B, and C, third on the floor, your left, step on the floor, okay, A, B, C, and D, you touch your head, behind your head, so from here, then everyone is doing the same thing, like now, by giving the instruction, then everyone try to do, and everyone must do it. Cannot skip for it. I listen to the instruction. Okay? Okay. Everyone try. So first you give me instruction first. You give me instruction and then you let everybody try. Until we can catch up anyone who's still sleeping. Okay?
Okay. B?
Is that B?
B or B? B or
B?
B.
Stop. B?
Anybody wrong? I go to catch up anybody wrong, right? Let me see.
Okay, B? Boy?
Slow water,
or it's
nice to finish up everybody to slow
water,
right? Right. No, not to. A. B for dog. Okay. So now, B, I'm testing him now. Oh, okay. Who wants to be the volunteer to keep shot?
Hey.
But this time we need to speed up a little bit.
Yeah.
Faster a little bit. Thank you very much.